Hello guys, welcome back to Among Us. Today, we're going to be discussing about some hiding spots across all of the maps. So, there's a lot of hiding spots on Skeld. One you can find in the storage. If you be careful, you can hide behind this box. As you can see, well, you can still see my hat. I don't think we can use hats. And the next one is in communications. You can hide behind a chair, as you see. And the next hiding spot is in the navigation. Okay, that was the hallway. That's the claim vent task. You can hide behind these chairs. You can hide behind this one. You can hide behind this one. Yeah. So, let's just do the claim vent task. Okay, let's move the pizza to this boy. Okay, never mind. So, next we're going over to the map of Mila HQ. Okay, let's just go into it. Wait, I forgot. There was still another hiding spot on Skeld. It's in electrical. You can hide in the corner, actually, next to the wires. That's a pretty cool place to hide in. I actually forgot about that. If you go into this place, you can hide behind this. It's like I'm invisible. Okay, now we're going into Mila HQ. Okay, let's go over to the first hiding spot located in the balcony. We're hiding behind this. I'm invisible! Okay, and the next hiding spot is in storage. So let's go hide behind this. It's like I'm literally invisible again. I can also see that dummy. Well, let's become the imposter so we can navigate across the map easy. Let's become the imposter. There's another hiding spot in the greenhouse, but the imposters can bend over there. As you see, this is a hiding spot. You can't see. The next hiding spot is in the reactor. You can hide behind this energy wall. As you can see, I'm almost invisible. Okay, so next we're going on to Polis and then Airship. We're almost done with all the hiding spots. Well, let's go over to the communications area. You can hide behind the satellite. It's like I'm invisible. Okay, next we're going on to Polis, okay? We're going on to Polis. Yeah, we are on Polis. Look, I'm invisible again. So the last and final map is Airship. Airship doesn't have that many hiding spots. We better test it out. See. Okay. So, the first hiding spot is in the vault. There are two hiding spots here. You can hide behind this. Ruby. You can hide here. You can hide bodies behind that too. You can hide behind this pile of gold. Okay. So, the next hiding spot is in the cockpit. You can kill the dummy if you want to. And you can hide behind this. As you see, it's like I'm invisible again. And that was it for all these hiding spots. If you want more, hit that subscribe button and the like button. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.